and welcome to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing BFS algorithm. BFS algorithm visits nodes which are nearer to the source node first before exploring nodes that are further away. This principle is actually matches with the queue data structure. BFS actually uses queue data structure. Queue data structure follows the principle of FIFO, first in, first out, where the first element is added to the queue is the first one to be removed. So next, let's see how BFS algorithm works, how actually it uses queue data structure. First step is we need to choose the starting node and we need to add that starting node to an empty queue. Second step is you need to mark the starting node as visited. Third step is you need to remove the node from the queue and take it as current node, then add all the unvisited adjacent node of that current node to queue and mark them as visited. And the last step is you need to repeat 3 until queue is empty. First, you need to add the starting node to the queue. Then you need to remove that from the queue and you need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of the removed node to the queue. Then mark them all as visited. Then repeat the same process, that is remove the node, add its adjacent node to the queue, mark them as visited until queue is empty. Okay, these are the steps. Confused, right? Don't worry, let's take an example to understand it better. Okay, here we have a graph, undirected connected graph. Then this is a queue, right? First step is you need to choose the starting node. You can take any node as the starting node. So here we'll insert the data and here we'll remove the data. Okay, the first step is you need to choose the starting node. Let's take A as the starting node. Then we need to insert that node to empty queue. So I'll insert it, A. And next, mark this node as visited. So if I take a set here to take visited nodes, then A is visited. Mark that node as visited. Then remove that node from the queue. Let's remove it, right? Remove that. And then you need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of A to Q. Here B and C are the unvisited adjacent node. You can add it in any order. Okay, I'll add B first, then C. Now, next step is you need to mark the unvisited adjacent node as visited. So here first B visited, C visited. Next step is you need to remove the node from the queue. Here first node here present is B, so remove that from the queue. Now removed node is B. Next step is you need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of removed node, that is B. So unvisited adjacent node of B is D and E, right? I'll add E first, next D. Or you can add D first, then E. Now mark that added node, adjacent node as visited. So here E and D are visited. Now next step is you need to remove a node from the queue and that node is C. Remove C from the queue. Next step is you need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of C to the queue. So here C, adjacent node are A and D. A is already visited, D is already visited. So no need to add nodes here. No need to mark them as visited because that nodes are already visited. Okay. Next, what we need to do, we need to remove the node from the queue, that is E, and you need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of E to Q. So there are none because adjacent node of E is B and D, which are already visited, right? So no need to add anything to Q. So next, what I need to do, I need to remove the node from the queue, that is D, and add all the unvisited adjacent node of D to Q. Here F is unvisited, add that to Q and mark that as visited. Next, we need to remove F from the queue and I need to add all the unvisited adjacent node of F to Q. So there are none, so no need to add anything. So here now you can see queue is empty. There are no nodes to remove here. So we are done. When queue is empty, we are done. So all the nodes are visited. Here you can see the order. This is how this BFS algorithm works. This is how queue data structure is used in this BFS algorithm. So this is about BFS algorithm and queue data structure. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.